We got 7 seconds to go the length of the court. That's a lot of time to go the length of the court. As you can get 7 dribbles in 7 seconds. So let's see. Who is the quickest person to get it up court? We'll see. They're not going to guard Kinsley. They're going to let her get it. So let's see. Here she goes. She's at half court. She's going to keep the dribble and driving. Nice pass to Allie Nelson. Up and in. Lawrence County wins 75-74. As Kinsley Felner takes the ball, drives the length of the court, draws the defense, and finds Abby Nelson under the bucket. What a play call by Miss Melinda Faulkner.